everybody out there. Welcome to another edition of Casa, Cucina. This is a very special edition of Casa, Cucina because it's the Columbus Day parade down here in the Italian section of town known as the Hill in St. Louis. You know, we're going to have a great show today. You're going to get to see the parade and all the people that were involved in the parade and all the booths down in the park like we have every community for many, many years. So without further ado, let's get this parade going here and sit back and have a good time. How's it going?
Excellent. Beautiful crowd. Everybody's waving. Everybody's happy. And God's blessed us with a beautiful day.
Another supporter of Casa Cucina, Mr. Donald Cagnano, and his beautiful wife, Eileen. First Italian-American major in the police department in 200 years.
Yes. And my classmate, Lou Rizzuti.
Lou Rizzuti. Hey, come on, stai. Rizzuti. Rizzuti. Come on, stai. You know, this is your car?
No. This is the police department.
I was going to say, I'll become a policeman here.
Okay.
Ciao. Ciao.
Thank you. lamiendo papu si recò lontano chi parò. Sta casa poverella, tutta durusa de pietà, se puttaria.
Quando spunta il sole, l'arella brucia tutto d'oro, le proste rose campagnole discendono le valli in fior. Valli tutti in fior, se canti la tua voce e l'armonia di pace che si diffonde, dice se vuoi vivere felice devi vivere quassù. Ora sera il tramontare, con le sue amiche se ne va, e tutto intenta a raccontare quel da veduto là in città. Viole delle valli tutti in fior, se canti la tua voce è un'armonia di pace che si diffonde, dice se vuoi vivere che devi vivere.
Thank you.
Caesar's Pizza. We deliver.
We deliver. We brought Caesar with us to deliver for you.
And there's Caesar. All right. Is he Italian, by the way? My pleasure to introduce to you Mr. Dick Ford, our honorary Italian of Columbus Day.
I'm a paisano for the day.
You're a paisano for the day. What do you think of this?
Oh, this is wonderful. I'm not unfamiliar with it, though, because I've covered a lot of events on the Hill here. I've lived in St. Louis for 30 years, and I'm very familiar with the Hill and the Italian community. So it's my honor, actually, to serve as their honorary chairman of anything.
Well, you're a community favorite on Channel 2.
Well, thank you.
ATVI. We look forward to seeing you every night.
Thank you. You know, you said paisano. Someone said that is technically not correct, that paisano would mean I'm from your village.
Paisano, that's right.
I would be your amico.
Well, we say compare.
Compare, all right.
Compare. So
I know some Italians that have lectured me on the language a few times. I'm of Irish heritage, and that's why I own the green jacket, but I put on the red tie and the white shirt for the red, white, and green for Italian.
So are you going to talk today, or are you going to have
No, I'm going to be the MC a little bit. I'm going to introduce Miss Italian Hill Day, or whatever her title is. And I think Antonino Lombardo, who's actually Grand Marshal of the parade, the publisher of Il Pensiero.
Right, very good.
Right?
Very good for an Irishman.
I'm just introducing them and a few other things. And there's going to be a concert, and I'm just going to hang out here for a while. My wife and kids are with me, and so we enjoy the day, and we enjoy the hill, and we enjoy the Italian community. I have been to Italy many times. My wife and kids haven't, but I've traveled there on 8 or 9 different occasions, sometimes on business, some pleasure, some military. So I really like the Italian culture, the Italian people, and I've had a lot of good, close Italian friends.
Well, it's a great family day down here at Barrow Park on the hill.
It is.
So, listen, good luck to you, and we'll keep watching.
Thank you very much.
I love the way you present the news.
Thank you very much.
Ciao.
Appreciate it. Ciao.
Miss Joey Anania, Miss Italian St. Louis from 94 to 95, and Miss Marcy Fiorino. Como stai? They're paging you, see?
Right, I know. I just wanted to say hello, and I wanted to thank everybody for the beautiful day we had and the nice parade that we're here for. And thanks to the Columbus Society and for the incredible parade we have and the functions that I went to last week. And I hope everyone has a wonderful time out here today.
We're going to meet Marcy a little bit later on in the year, maybe a couple of shows from now. And Joey, congratulations, you did a great job.
Thank you very much.
Big up on stage.
Right. We're proud to honor Dick Ford.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Ann Cellini, president of the North County Italian American Seniors Club. America, ti amor. We love America.
We sure do. And I wish everybody were able to come out here and enjoy all that we've got out here. It is fantastic. And the food is delicious, and the crowd is, I think, the crowd is tremendous. Did you like our parade?
Oh, loved it. I hope they enjoyed it out there.
Oh, and they also used our beautiful float. We always put our float in every year, and they use it as...
Buongiorno.
They use it for the beginning of the parade, which I am very proud. Very happy to be the Italians that we are.
Annie, let me ask you a question. Right. Did your husband bring his cuckoo clock?
No, I didn't bring no cuckoo clock.
I won't say anything. I'm on air.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Joe Ferrario. He is president of the Professional Businessmen's Association. Joe, what do you think, huh? Columbus Day.
Nice day. Beautiful day. Excellent weather.
Now, your booth handles chicken and the Italian hamburgers.
We got Italian hamburgers, and we have marinated chicken breast.
Now, the money that the PBM raises, I understand you're trying to do something with this.
Right now, we take all our money and we use it to send underprivileged children to better their education for high school and college. And then we're planning a fundraiser to raise money to buy St. Ambrose community a new bus for their senior citizens. Yeah,
that's great. That is great. Now, you've seen Joe before on Bella Boce. Then when we had the show down there on Bella Boce with the St. Ambrose La Festa, it was a great show. I hope you enjoyed it, folks. So, anyway, Joe, we're going to see you on the program again. And best wishes and great luck to the PBM and to Bella Boce, brother.
Thank you.
Say goodbye to everybody.
Ciao. Good day, everybody.
It's my honor to introduce to you Mr. Antonino Lombardo. You know, I talk about him all the time. He's been on the show a couple of times before, but he is the chief editor of the Il Pensiero, our only Italian newspaper here in St. Louis. A very good friend of mine. Antonino, come stai?
Bene, grazie. E lei?
Eh, bene, bene. Bellissimo. Non mi di male, huh? Anyway, Columbus Day down here.
It was a beautiful day, beautiful parade. Everything is beautiful, you know? And the most thing beautiful is to be in Italy.
Viva l'Italia,
viva l'America.
That's right. You know, Antonino has a lot of articles in the Il Pensiero, the newspaper. It's not only in Italian, folks, it's in English. And it's a perfect way if you want to learn a little bit about the language to read the newspaper. And you got a lot of articles in there of interest, not only that, but recipes.
Sì, sì. Ha ragione. Giusto come dice chi, c'è molto da leggere sia in inglese che in italiano. E anche c'è una donna, Giusy Gallo, che parla sempre delle sue ricerche su materia culinare. Molto interessante.
A lot of different articles and history of different the neighborhoods around St. Louis, and Giusy Gallo with the recipes that she puts in there every week. Antonino, continued success with the Il Pensiero. We need you. God bless you.
Grazie.
And we look forward to the newspaper.
Lei è una delle più grandi persone italiane qui in St. Louis.
Grazie.
He is one of the greatest person, Italia-America here in St. Louis. Support the kid. He deserves all the help he can.
Cavalieri, cavalieri. Grazie. Say goodbye to everybody.
Ciao. Dio vi benedica tutti.
Si, si. See you next year.
Ciao.
In the Columbus Day.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you. My name is Ollie Reman. Hey, thank you very much. Dick Ford was good enough to mention my name. He thought I was dead, that I'd passed away. No, I just passed a little Italian food.
con acqua e sapore. Te lo lavo con acqua e sapone. Te lo lavo con acqua e sapone. Ogni sbattuta un sospiro d'amore.
Watch out for the Civic Italian American Organization, because they're on the go, and we're going to do some great things here in St. Louis to show you what the Italian Americans are really are, not what you read in newspapers, magazines, or see in the movies or whatever.
Grazie, grazie a tutti. Io sono Tito Valentino e questa è Casa e Cucina. Everyone, thank you for tuning in today, and thank you very much for watching. We're on every week. So until next time, ciao. Arrivederci, ci vediamo, addio, ciao, arrivederci, ci vediamo, addio, il programma è finito, tanti auguri a tutte voi. Ci vediamo presto nel prossimo programma, sì sì sì, è vero, addio a tutti, ciao, arrivederci, ci vediamo, addio, il Signore te benedica.